Alright, got this big old spider weight on a coated cable, bridle, jack head, drop, let's head back. He might have just took off with it, man. He might have dropped it.
Oh, really? Yeah, it ain't fine anymore. Sometimes they'll do that, though.
Yeah, they'll take off with it. Drop it. Bang it.
Yeah, that's
kind of light. Hopefully, he just dropped it. Maybe he'll come back. I'm trying to get tension it back up. Yeah, that's about, that one's made about 300, 400 yards, something like that. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Day two of some shark fishing. I'm fixing to haul out the Daiwa Sea Lion 900H and the 6-aught Senator. And I'm gonna throw a couple of other, I got my Segler SM, and I got another Daiwa sitting over there. So I'm gonna put mullet on one and some shad that I cast netted yesterday morning. But this is it right here. I'm gonna cut up this jack. I'm gonna split them in half. And then I'm gonna bridle my baits. So there are the rigs there. There's that one there. Homemade spider weights. So yeah, man. That's gonna be the bait for today. Had a couple of runs yesterday and I caught one of them. So let's see if we can have a couple more today. So So stay tuned, I'll get this cut up and rigged up and I'll show y'all the end result. So all right, appreciate y'all watching. Alright, everybody, they are bridled up. One on the head, so got the whole hook sticking out. And then number two, that one's bridled on there pretty tight, so that's a good bridle there. So there you have it. Let's go ahead and get those kayaked out and stay tuned. Here we go. Here goes the weight. And there goes the bait. See you later. All right, here goes bait number two. There you have it, guys. Back half of the jack. See you later, man. Want to touch it?
Okay. Woo. Baby, you gotta wait, baby.
Just come over here, Mom.
I know, but
come on,
I
let's go touch
it. I Look here, baby. Look, baby. Baby, look at Mama.
Get him on.
No.
You know what you
were
going after?
Yeah.
Nice jig.
Big fish on. Look at that one.
Big shark.
Big shark.
Yeah. The boat cutters, Kevin, they're over there by that white box.
cut it.
We went down. Okay, don't walk too close. Don't walk too close, bud.
You got a little sucking fish. Number three.